The VEX IQ design system takes everything that's fantastic about the VEX EDR metal product and takes it down to a younger age group. So it allows students from as young as 6 or 7 to build robots using the toolless design system, program using the intuitive software, and ultimately also drive the robots around with the remote controls. And that's one of the great things about the VEX system, that it works for young students. There are two ways to implement the VEX IQ design system. One is in the classroom with the free curriculum. The second is the extracurricular VEX IQ challenge.
Well, I first became interested in VEX IQ when I started my own team and I just got really into it.
I introduced VEX IQ to my school by inviting year 7 and 8 students to a taster session in July. They drove the robots around and were trying to score points. They loved it. And following that in September, I invited any interested students from years 7, 8 and 9 to come to an after-school club. They had to build the robots from scratch, attempt to program them, and be ready for a competition at the end of January.
My role as part of the VEX IQ team is I'm the team leader of an all-boys team. It entails kind of making sure that everybody's got something to do and that everyone's working well together and everyone gets on and that we build the robot in time.
There are many skills gained through involvement with the VEX Robotics competition and the IQ challenge. Teamwork, time management, project management, communication skills. These are things that industry needs, and by starting students along this line at an early age, it will hopefully decrease the skills gap in the UK at the moment.
And the VEX IQ platform is ideal for teaching coding to students at Key Stage 2, 3, 4 and 5, so it's a really universal platform. The competitive robotics element gives students something to focus on with their coding. So the fact that they're competing against each other means that they want to optimize and improve their code all the time. So rather than just animating sprites on a screen, they're looking at their physical robot and sort of improving their code to work with their sensors better, score higher points, and ultimately beat the opposition.
Quite often, you'll get a student that's quite scared maybe of using code. They'll see these hot, massive lines of code and not know what to do with it. But if you can use robots, see graphical for instance, and you can drag and drop different programs and parameters in, it makes things a lot easier and a lot easier to use.
We are Team Sharks.
Sharks!
The competition has been going great. Our drivers have done well. We won the programming skills challenge.
The more we do with robotics in the curriculum, the more popular our clubs are becoming. So, for instance, we started off last year with 3 teams altogether. This year, including IQ and the VRC, we're up to 10 teams at Highgate. So it's really snowballed as the more we've done within the curriculum. So as we go from year 7 into year 9, they take the step up to VRC, which is the metal form of VEX. And it takes on even more depth with the programming, and they can also start to build different robots and different settings to go from there.
The VEX IQ project has helped me think about my future career. I know that I would definitely like to be in tech somehow.
When I grow up, I probably want to be an engineer.
VEX IQ is great because it involves science, technology, engineering and maths, which is almost everything in life. Thank you.